West Australian Nationals MP Tony Crook is quitting federal parliament after just one term. Mr Crook won't stand again for the rural seat of O'Connor, which he snatched from the Liberals' Wilson Tuckey at the 2010 election. Crook expressed disappointment at the close-minded mentality of the federal government.